When the earth is parched due to the scorching sun, rivers become mere trickles. All living beings look up to the sky. Showered his blessings in the form of rain, whose kindness quenched the thirst of the earth. He is the god of rain, Indra, that energy of the sun which transforms water into clouds and rain. That energy is Indra. The Rig Veda says, Indra in the form of the sun spins his power like the wheel of a chariot. Indra, the king of gods, is omnipotent. The one who steadied the shaking earth, the one who made firm the tottering mountains, the one who spread out more the atmospheric region, the one who propped up the sky. He, O men, is Indra.
Thank you.
Indra is the king of gods. He killed many a demon, saving the gods and mankind. But his greatest feat is the killing of Britra. Born out of the Yajna fire, Britra engulfed the earth and lay in the sky, preventing the rains from falling. Indra, with his weapon, the thunder, killed Britra and freed the drops of rain. He made the seven rivers flow.
Tasmat kundat samutpanno utashana mukhadapi krishnanjana jaya prakhya pingakshyo dishanakriti dangstakaralu vaktranto jagatam bhayadayaka maha charvariko bhoru karga charma dharastatha sarvanga tejasa dipto maha
Thank you.
Oh.